Arianespace will use an Ariane 5A rocket, designated VA243, to launch the GSAT-11 and Azerspace 2/Intelsat-38 communications satellites. The Indian Space Research Organization's GSAT-11 mission is an advanced communications satellite with multi-spot beam coverage over the Indian mainland and nearby islands. If things pan out as intended, the 5.7-ton GSAT-11 will be most probably the last heavy Indian satellite to be launched by a foreign space agency, according to K. Sivan, chairman of the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO. The GSAT-11 communications satellite will be launched by Arianespace's Ariane rocket soon. We are working on a dual concept, increasing the carrying capacity of our heaviest rocket, the 640-ton geosynchronous satellite launch vehicle MK3 to 6 tons, while producing high-throughput and lower-weight communication satellites, said Sivan. He said nearly 60% of the satellite weight consists of onboard chemical fuel, and by opting for electric power for maneuvering in space, the mass of the satellite will be reduced. The Indian Space Agency had tried electric propulsion in its GSAT-9 satellite. Built by Space Systems, Loral, the Azerspace 2/Intelsat-38 spacecraft will be the second satellite owned by Azercosmos, the national satellite operator of Azerbaijan, which will use the new platform to support growing demands in the region for direct-to-home television, government and network services. For Intelsat, the satellite will replace the Intelsat-12 spacecraft offering direct-to-home television and network services over Africa, Central and Eastern Europe, and Asia.